We have here decimal numbers, and we know that the order of operations for decimal numbers is the same as that for whole numbers and fractions. So first we have to do parentheses, exponents, multiplication and division, addition and subtraction. So in parentheses we have only 0.5, so we don't have any operation, but next we have exponent. So first we have to raise to the second power 0.5. So let me copy the rest. We have 0.99 minus 2 times, and we have 0.5 to the second power. So this is equal 0.5 times 0.5. So we have multiplication of two decimal numbers. So let me do this. 0.5 times 0.5. First, we have to forget about decimal points and multiplying decimal numbers like whole numbers. So 5 times 5 is 25. So we have 5 and 2 we add to next column. 5 times 0 is 0 plus 2 is 2. Next, we have 0 times 5, give me 0. 0 times 0 is 0, so I don't have to write. And next we have to count how many decimal places we have here. 1 in the first number and 1 in the second number. So 1 plus 1 is 2. So we have to count 2 decimal places in our solution. 1, 2, we count from right to the left. So decimal point will be before 2. So we can write that this is decimal point 25, or you can write 0 decimal point 25. So we have 2 times, and I can write in parentheses 0.25. So now we have subtraction and multiplication. First we have to do multiplication. So we have 0.25 times 2. I always write on the top number which has more digits, because I have to multiply this 2 digits only by 2. It will be shorter way. So 2 times 5 is 10, so we have 0 and 1 we add to next column. 2 times 2 is 4 plus 1 is 5. And now what we have to do, we have to count decimal places. In first number we have 2 digits after decimal point, so we have 2 decimal places. In the second we don't have decimal point. So we have 2 decimal places. We count from the right to the left 2 decimal places. So decimal point will be before 5, so the solution will be decimal point 5. We don't have to write the 0 after 5, so we have decimal point 5, or you can write 0 decimal point 5. So this is equal 0 decimal point 99, we have to copy, minus, and the solution for our multiplication is 0.5. And now we have to do subtraction. So we have to align decimal point on the top. We have 0.99 and on the bottom 0.5 subtraction. The empty space we can fill by 0 always. And now 9 minus 0 is 9. 9 minus 5 is 4. Decimal point we have to copy exactly in the same column. 0 minus 0 is 0. So the solution is 0.49.